Their on-again, off-again relationship came to its most recent end in March. And it seems like Selena Gomez is relieved to have ended her relationship with Justin Bieber. A source told that the 25-year-old singer chose happiness and her friends and family over the sorry singer, and that she is thrilled about her decision-making process. Selena started seeing the bigger picture when it came to their relationship, like what was more important, her general happiness and her family and friends' approval, or her being together with Justin, where no one really supported their relationship, the source told the outlet. The source added, she obviously chose happiness and her friends and family and is so thrilled about her decision-making process. She feels more empowered than ever and is looking forward to this next chapter. Another insider told the outlet that the Bad Liar singer feels like she got it out of her system. Selena and Justin, 24, rekindled their on/off romance in late 2017 after she split from The Weeknd. A source close to the family explained to Us Weekly at the time of their most recent breakup, Selena and Justin decided to take a break mainly because of Selena's mom and her disapproval of Justin. Justin's family loves Selena, but Selena's family has put her in a very conflicting spot because they still don't trust Justin. Selena has tried to convince her family that Justin has changed, but her family just isn't budging right now. Justin and Selena first started dating in 2009 but were on and off for years. It's been claimed that the celebrity duo got back together, in part, because they feel like no one else can really relate to the stresses they both deal with on a daily basis. Selena attended the Met Gala on Monday without a date. Paying homage to the Bible's Queen Esther, the devout Christian wore a gauzy, white layered dress. But while fans admired her trailing gown, they were less impressed by her makeup. Indeed, Twitter was abuzz with criticism of the 25-year-old's look, with fans saying she had overdone the bronzer.